That's it, Bell. That's it, Bell.
Thank you. don't know if the, you heard earlier that if you're 15 or older, you couldn't play with two officers, but I don't know where that comes from.
Is that true?
I don't know. We're going to ask.
I think she can play. And she asked Brenna, but I said, Brenna's going to fight me.
Oh, bravo!
She doesn't go to school since Tuesday, so I just thought I wouldn't do it, but I think she can play.
She doesn't shoot that much.
She kind of fades into the background. You'd be surprised.
She like has about 2 minutes where she looks like she's taking the game over and you don't see her again for 10 minutes. Thank you.
whistle.
I'll take it.
Oh, no. That's a really bad call. He had no angle for that. That was bad.
Oh!
That was nice. That was
very good.
This team handles the ball really well.
They move the ball.
They're all guards. I mean, this group has been playing together since fifth grade. It makes a difference, you know.
If you ever built them up, that's for sure. Built the other ones up a little bit, but this is real good.
Yeah. They just need some size. They're all guards.
Yeah. They'll kind of spun up a little bit.
What's that?
They'll spun up a little bit.
Yeah, Bell and Brenner are both almost 5'11".
Thank you. Oh,
Gotta pass the ball, girls.
Move the ball, man. Let's go. Move the ball. Move the ball.
What's that? Pressing. I mean, I don't know why we're pressing. They're just killing us.
screen.
Look at the wing! Go, Bren.
Nice pass. Okay. Okay.
Wait, I don't call. Take it out, Bran, take it out, Bran!
Oh, get it back!
She pushed.
I'm wondering how she fell. Oh, shoot it!